from here, we have no movement at all for the moment. Maybe something moves, maybe it falls.
Seven centimeters, which is the expected deflection.